The exchange area has been around for 2 years, made to prevent robberies and child custody issues. Law enforcement is urging people to utilize it when buying or selling things online.
The department's parking lot is ideal because it's a public area and well-lit. High-traffic public locations are also highly recommended. Over at the police station, exchange areas have become more popular.
We wanted to have a safe place for citizens of Central Louisiana to come and do their exchanges where it's video recorded.
APD has 3 parking spaces set aside for a safe exchange. Both are well-lit and covered by security cameras. The cameras are set up to view all 3 parking spaces. The center space is designated for the exchange. Once you arrive on the parking lot, you can call the number on the sign so someone can ensure your transaction goes smoothly.
And the desk sergeant, which is located up in dispatch, can remote in and watch your exchange over the camera system. And if there's any issues, he can get you some help relatively quickly.
If you choose not to use their site, it's recommended you tell someone where you're going to meet and never go alone. Marina Thomas, ABC 31 News, that works for you.